against the Indians. And his former roommate, Jensen Lewis, to boot. Chopped right side. As dribble, Cabrera can't get it. It's into right. And from third comes Mike Lowell. Red Sox lead it 2-0. Jonathan Van Every picks up his third RBI of the year. And the Red Sox lead it 2-0.
He gets a fastball right here. Ball's not sinking much, but kind of turns it over right there. Hits it in the right spot. A little topspin ground ball that gets through the dive of Cabrera.